This is a true story. This is an original song, and I can tell you the whole background to this if you come to my songwriting workshop tomorrow. Very exciting. Otherwise, just pay attention. It's loud enough? Got the guitar enough? Hear me? No. Need my guitar, don't you? Need more guitar. There we go. Too much? Down with the guitar. When you get this peach train stuff ahead of you, you know it's...
My name is Fanny Taylor, and in 1923 I lived next to a sawmill northeast of Cedar Key in the little town of Sumner, divided by race from the nearby town of Rosewood. Such a peaceful place before the fire, before the noise. Screams. I walk the streets of Rosewood in my dreams. 100 angry men let their dogs into the night to find one black man that they said attacked a woman who was white, and they tortured and they killed and they terrorized the town. And they took their torches with them, and they burnt it to the ground. The Rosewood I remember was a happy place to be, with three churches and two schools, and a baseball team. Houses always painted, roses everywhere, and at night, piano music filled the air. Before the fire, south it was a hotbed of violence. Those years there were lynchings, there were riots, hearts and minds filled with prejudice and fear. So you husband went to work very early every day, and he came home very late at night. I also had a lover. He came to my back door one day and hit me with all his might. To tell the truth about those bruises would have led to my disgrace. So I said what came the quickest to my tongue, that it was a black man who hit me in the face. Oh God, forgive me, I was young. Before the fire, before the noise, before I heard the sheriff call, let's go get him, boys, before the death. I walk the streets of Rosewood in my dreams. One day it was a place where children went to school. The next I saw it burn before my eyes. Once upon a time, a community with pride. Before the fire. Before my